You get some rest?
Oh, I tried. I'm worried about my pilot. He didn't make it.
What have you gotten yourself into, Jean-Luc? Can you tell me?
No. I never wanted you to get involved in any of this, Will. Coming here was a desperate impulse. I regret it already.
Copy that. I'll stick to making pizza. Just thinking how great it would be if ignorance of danger was all it took to keep it away from the people we love.
That's not what I was saying.
Smell that. Antirrian basil. Grows like weeds around here. Everything does. The soil has regenerative powers, which is why we came here, of course.
Wild girl of the woods!
I'm taking her to see the garden. Alam mo lang na presto na.
Vo presto malina sandalif.
She read Thad's Vivian dictionary, all of it, in like 2 minutes.
2 minutes? That thing's 300 pages long.
We haven't met, Soji. I'm Kestra's dad, Will.
Hello, Will.
Hi.
Commander Riker and I served together on the USS Enterprise.
And you were the greatest captain ever, I heard.
The greatest captain ever? Where'd you get that nonsense?
From you.
From me? You must have been drinking at the time. Could you tell your mom we could use some more tomatoes? Nice to meet you.
Speaking of drinking, may I?
Please.
Thank you.
So I'm just going to speculate and say out loud what I've been saying in my brain. You don't have to tell me anything. How's that sound? You're worried about cloaks. It says Romulans. And the level of anxiety and fear for our safety tells me Tal Shiar. Next, you're not the one that's on the run, it's her. But why? What has poor Soji done to incur their wrath? Could it have anything to do with the fact that she's clearly an android, and not just an android? I recognize that head tilt anywhere. The kid's got data in her DNA, and that's why you're here. How am I doing?
Not bad for a pizza chef.
Now I understand why you wanted to keep it a secret. Classic. Picard. Arrogance. You get to make the decisions about who gets to take the chances and who doesn't and who's in the loop and who's out of the loop. And naturally, it always ends up with you.
Well,
that's fine. On the bridge of your starship, Captain. But now you're dealing with a teenager, more or less. That can be an extremely humbling experience. Frankly, I'm not sure you're up to it.
Perhaps I'm not.
There you go. Baby steps.
Baby steps.